Enhance Schoology discussions by enabling grading and other options. Create a new discussion or edit an existing discussion by clicking the gear icon. This discussion asks students to post multiple times and complete various criteria listed in the description. Select Enable Grading to score students' achievement towards these goals. To include scores in the gradebook, select a grading category. Ungraded items can be scored, but are excluded from the gradebook calculations. You may add new categories here if you have not yet set up your gradebook. Next, select a scale or rubric, or create a new rubric. Like categories, scales and rubrics are usually set up in your gradebook beforehand. With Schoology Enterprise, grading options can be configured by administrators for an entire organization. There are three options that help fine-tune the availability of discussions. By default, new items are immediately published, meaning that your students can see and respond to them. You may wish to unpublish if this is a draft or scheduled far in the future. If you want students to see the item on the calendar and read the description, but do not yet want to collect responses, lock the discussion. This will prevent students from making comments. To prevent responses after a certain time, for instance, to prevent late submissions, select Lock On and enter the date and time for the item to automatically lock. You may also restrict students from viewing everyone else's posts until they post themselves. Enable the Require Post option, and student responses will appear grayed out for students that have not yet responded. With these settings in place, this discussion will promote original thinking, lock after the due date, and display in the gradebook once scored.